in. You can see yourself out, I'm sure.
You on.
Stay.
unleash this power.
Oh!
Sublime. Nothing to it. Armed and dangerous. Crystals to crack. Yeah. good.
I'm in a real pickle here. Oh, hey, it's you. Guess what? I made it. I told you my genius plan was gonna work, even if I am still stuck to my rocket.
Wait, what? You actually lived through getting shot into space?
Of course I did, but I'm in kind of a weird spot. Luckily, the locals started worshipping me as a god, just as I planned. But I think they might want to, you know, eat their new god. I heard one mumbling about god flesh, and that can't be a good sign. Also, I'm freezing my nards off. Screw this planet. Get me out of here. Just hit the button. Wait! 10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1. Blast off! Okay, we're good. What? Countdowns are important. Now hit it. Oh, man. It's not working? Crap, they're gonna be back any second and hungry for godflesh. Ah! Don't let them get me! I'm supposed to be a god, not a beast.
Coursing through my veins.
Much bright teeth. Flashing. Boom, boom, boom.
They surface their claws for me.
Feels so right. Always useful. I'm down for a brawl. I guess I could shoot the fuel tank? Not much less crazy than your plan already was.
But I also might explode, right?
That is indeed a distinct possibility.
Well, no risk, no reward. Do it! I'm getting out of here! Yay! I didn't explode! Okay, bye! Thanks again! I'm free!
Well, I'm sure that's the last I've seen of that crazy bastard.
Thank you. this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Staring at it won't change the price, friend.
The lost treasure of Aslan de Vega. Myth or legend?
SDU.
That Wendigo never stood a chance against you, Guido. Well done, Guido. I will prepare a tonic for our slass. Now, we slass! Do you feel alive yet?
Thanks, guys.
This is what it's all about! Let it be known, Guido, that the mushrooms are no match for you! Help me up, yes? For although you have defeated me, we are still friends!
I hope you appreciate that I stopped hurting people for this.
Back to the slas! Thank you, Guido. My armory opens its doors to you once more. Happy hunting!
Right there. Time for a fight! I'm unstoppable!
here soon!
This is a fight you cannot win! Ready to die!
Ready to unleash this power! Didn't break a sweat! How those crystals resonate. Easy. Thank you.
Oh.
Nobody likes you! You're all just ridiculous!
No!
destruction! Madness! These are our weapons! Great devastation!
Always have you ready? Welcome to your doom!
Already forgot about you.
Personal log, day 76. My Vincent has been oddly secretive lately. I'm worried about him. He seems distant somehow. Not aloof so much as distracted. He insists he's making progress, but says it's too soon to share his findings. I wonder what's going on in that beautiful mind of his.
And track down where they kept the piece of the heart. Okay. I guess I gotta send Deathtrap up to help you. Well, I don't like being away from him, but he's the only way I'm getting into the system. But we don't have time for him to fly all the way up the mountain, so you are gonna have to access the onboard Digistructor so that I can send him up to you.
Now listen, babe, you got this. Just be careful up there, okay? Now go. Go before I change my mind.
Huh? Gage. Deathtrap will be back safe and sound soon enough.
Make me proud, babe!
Crap. Route and power to the system woke up a hive of critches. But now you got a killer bot with you to help!
Robo Martyr Spring!
Moving on! Stop struggling! So much power! Alright, Deathtrap, show me what you can do.
Nice one, babe, I'm in! How about I just go ahead and cut power to the engines real quick? There! Okay, that should keep you guys from melting for the foreseeable future. Deathtrap, I'm uploading schematics to you. Take the lead! I'm sending him toward the ship log database. Isn't showing me where the heart piece is, so I'm kind of hoping Eleanor left a clue.
Personal log. I don't think I can keep my secret from Eleanor anymore. The experiments have proven successful, but I'm experiencing some rather odd side effects. There's this writhing sensation inside of me, and I've begun sensing things that aren't there. Sounds and scents. Movement in the shadows. I feel somehow robust, but frail at the same time. I need help. I hope she'll forgive me.
personal log, day 100 and something. I've lost track of time since Vincent was consumed. I can't sleep. I've been studying the heart piece day and night, and I think I've found my answer. The others won't understand, but no one matters except my beloved. I will make any sacrifice, cross any line if we can be together again. I need a large amount of power, so I am locking access to the reactor core to keep the others away. I won't stop until I've saved him.
The reactor core! Makes sense! She'd need a ton of power to work on the heart! It's down in the bowels of the ship! Get a move on!
You can't take control of my own ship from me!
Damn it! She's reactivating the thrusters! Oh, that ship is gonna crack like a rack egg! Man! So stressed and awkward right now! I won't let you destroy the life we've built here! You will not take it away from us! And you will not sever our bond! You're going to die on that mountain worm!
Ready to unleash this power!
You had to say it! You grew up in the basement! Born and I did!
I know doing that thing!
Those are some bad life decisions! I can't call me an octopus!
I'm really more of a squid!
Come on! More! More!
Suffer not the witch!
Resonate with me. Feeling good.
With your name on them. Well, hey, that came out wrong. No questions asked. Everyone has their price.
gunshots for your gunshots at Doctor Zed's portable clinic. Leaving already?
There it is! Damn, I haven't seen a fusion reactor that old in, well, ever! Grab that heart piece, Vault Hunter!
Don't you... No! You defile us! You are unworthy!
Man, she did not like that.
Eh, but screw her anyway. Shove the heart piece in Death Trap's eye. Just ram jam that thing in there. That's the technical term.
Okay, so this might be unpleasant. Since I'm not a robot, I have no way of knowing.
So, if my usually always correct calculations are correct, to use that laser, Death Trap is gonna need a super mega buttload of power. Again, technical term. If we drain that fusion reactor's power into him, he'll light up like a mercenary day tree. Well, minus the heads. All right, babe, get in there and juice up! Vault Hunter, guard Death Trap while he does his thing.
At last I arrive!
I told you, this is my ship. I've kept it intact all this time, and I control when it's destroyed.
Do not die again!
Helping hand!
You cannot hit what you cannot see!
So much power! Mediocre!
You shall be played in the clouds! You shall die when I've done it! This happened!
No. Shutting me out of the systems! Yeah. She's taking off all the safeguards! The reactor is going critical!
Go on! Wriggle if you must, worm! It won't make a difference!
Gotta slow down the reaction! Dump the boron coolant into the core! It's not doing anything! Disengage the tritium fuel!
I'm sorry.
No.
I'm sorry. I couldn't save him.
He was all I had left.
If you were stronger, you could save the ones you love. But you're not. So the best you can hope for is to die along with them. Go, my bonded champion! These worms cannot harm you, try as they might!
You are not worthy to receive the blessing!
Just stop!
Thank you.
Now that is what I'm talking about!
Holy forfeit! He's okay? He's okay! Yes! Okay, now finish off those freaking mutants! Laser that dude's face off, babe!
I need some sass and gas and splats and ass-splats for this thing!
Fully energized!
Armed and dangerous.
Yeah, you're a holy wretch or whatever I'm supposed to be. I didn't read the pamphlet.
Feels so good.
Can you feel my power?
Enjoy your hollow victory. It doesn't matter. My beloved will return to me soon. I feel him growing stronger every moment. He calls out to me, and I simply tell him, come home.
Booyah! High fives all around! Do not leave my boy hanging!
I say, Vault Hunter, I don't mean to pressure you, but Wainwright's demeanor is rapidly declining. He's been shaken. Rather violently against his bonds, and oh dear, he's... No! Wainwright! Stop this instant! He's broken free, Vault Hunter. I must give chase!
What's going on down there?
Vault Hunter... Wainwright is heading for the venue. I'm in pursuit, but he runs like a man possessed, which actually he quite seems to be. Wait, something's happening. There's a light and we...
Camelot, answer me!
Oh, this is so not going to plan. Vault Hunter, I'm recalling Deathtrap back to the lodge. Come meet us, pronto status. Here, I found a fast travel station for you.
Rather suddenly, but there are wicked things afoot in town. Perhaps you should stay here, where it's safe, with me.
Abe, I thought I lost you. I was so worried, but
then you
disintegrated all those guys. How you feeling? You okay? We gotta chase after Hammerlock and Wainwright, but let me check on Deathtrap's eye real quick. In the meantime, go see Claptrap. He says he's got something for you.
You have a dark past. Your future, however... Well, I won't spoil the surprise. Just beware of this...
Those creepy weirdos!
Right. I think the cult has Wainwright and Hammerlock at the venue. Let's move, Vault Hunter!
Now go get our grooms back, recruit! I'll stay here and guard the lodge!
That won't be necessary. The lodge is under my protection.
Yeah, but I'll guard it anyway. Just in case.
Come on back the next time!
Just ahead, Vault Hunter! Once you get here, we're burning a path straight to the venue and getting this wedding back on track! No mercy, no prisoners, no RSVP!
Stay alive with this one item. Doctors hate it. Real ones, anyway.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, hey, that came out wrong. Everyone has their price. You know where to find me.
Huh?
trap's good to go. Just give him the signal when you're ready to blast that force field. Locker down there, but Death Trap is drained. I gotta stay here and keep him going. We'll keep him off your back while you get in there and save our grooms.
Are you certain?
You're our best shot at keeping our grooms from being consumed by this giant monster. I'm delegating. This is what being a wedding planner is all about. Get going.
Some service. The halls of the venue are a nest of secrets. For now, you must travel deeper.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Silence!
It has to go this way!
The research facility and the precursor ruins draw many brilliant minds to our shores, while the tourism industry brings all kinds. Some of the worms come simply to gawk at the monster, some to hunt in our woods, some to cozy up beside the fire against the chill of our world. But few leave, and fewer still are permitted to join us. Slowly but surely, the power of the bonded grows.
You'll regret this! Maybe, damn you! Yeah, you're a lonely wretch or whatever I'm supposed to say. I didn't read the pamphlet.
I can feel the power. Let's go around, huh? Somebody shoot this one! Waves against the rock.
You will find what you seek near at hand when you sit where evil stands. Some say hidden switches are going out of style, but in my opinion, they're a timeless classic.
I am alive, or something like it. Eleanor put the ring on Harrington's finger, and now here I am, wearing Harrington like a glove. Yes, yes, that's exactly how it feels. Like I am holding my hand against ice, but I am warm and safe. All around me I hear the steady beat of the heart, and I know that is where I truly reside. But I enjoy that life-giving rhythm. It gives me strength and drowns out Harrington screaming in the back of his mind. Or is it my...
You descend now into the fleshy shell of Githium itself. Few who set foot there live to tell the tale, but I hope you will be one of them.
In the belly of the beast. Legendary. And smelly.
Monstrous twins bonded twice. Kill them together to bond them thrice.
Gotta hand it to me. To unleash this power.
A hand of slime!
right.
Holy crap, Vault Hunter! The entire village just started shaking! Whatever you're doing down there, the monster doesn't like it!
Time for a fight! Stronger together!
It was foretold!
smell bad most of the time.
Reinforce me! Kill the almighty inanimate object! No!
Into oblivion! I'm gonna flay you alive! To death! Oh. Ah. This is a fight you can... My soul is eternal!
I pledge myself also to you, my beloved Vincent.
Githian's renewal is also ours. You and I, my darling, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves upon the rocks.
Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered. Whomsoever stands between us, they will be destroyed.
I love you, Eleanor.
I love you.
We are eternal.
Ooh, needed the break. A trance, a dance, coursing through my veins. Feels so right. Not today.
before you're dead. I'll put it to good use. Sure you don't want store credit instead?
Never shatter our bond!
Vault Hunter! Kill these love-mad tyrants and save Wainwright!
My beloved, I think I'll toy with them for a little while. It will be such fun!
Oh, take your time, darling. We have all the time in the world.
Step on up, win a prize!
Thank you.
Captive!
This is one.
With pleasure.
You're all right!
I feel like myself again. Are you okay, Alistair?
I was so afraid.
So was I. But not anymore. Alistair, let's do this damn thing. Let's get married right here.
Oh. But the rings...
Well, I reckon the curse is lifted, which makes these rings just some fancy jewelry.
Carved from the heart of a vault monster. Quite the collector's item.
Well, then count me as a collector.
Vault Hunter, would you do the honors? I suggested to Winnie that we elope, but he insisted on... traditional ceremony. I didn't have the heart to tell him I was...
We are gathered here today in the frozen corpse of a god to bring these two together. Wainwright, do you take this man to be your husband?
Damn right I do.
Hammerlock, do you take this man to be your husband?
Without hesitation, indubitably yes.
Then by the power vested in me as the official brand ambassador for Amara Leave-In Conditioner, I pronounce you groom and groom. Now kiss, you beautiful men!
Festivities have only just begun. Join us back at the lodge for the reception.
Till death do us part.
Do you?
I get the feeling you're being watched. Observed from some faraway location, perhaps many galaxies away. Your every word and move scrutinized and reviewed for inconsistencies or shortcomings? Because I certainly don't.
Let's kick things off, shall we? Well, Alistair and I are good and hitched, and now it's time to revel into the night. I'm talking a party!
When you really... You've had quite a time lately. Are you sure you're feeling well enough for such things?
Don't you go fretting over me, Alistair. I'm feeling mighty fine, like a new man.
Well, in that case, let the festivities commence.
Vault Hunter, go see what Gage has been cooking up.
Young lady, whatsoever you desire, the lodge will provide.
You, Manny Fanny Bobanny, are a pretty good dude.
You are most kind.
Yep. Okay, so, like I know it's party time and all, and yes, I've had a few marky marks, if you must know, but I have... I brought a boatload of fireworks. But when those, freak show rejects attacked me, I kind of maybe forgot them in my drop pod. Could you do me a solid and go pick them up for me?
Of course, Gage. How could I say no to you?
Thanks, doll. Woo! Party!
Trust your friend Marcus. You want what I'm selling. No questions asked. Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Get away from that pod, you lunatics! So much power! Mediocre! A fight? For me? Oh, you shouldn't have! Bad news, Gage. The fireworks are gone.
What? Oh, come on! That was gonna be the big surprise for the newlyweds! Friggin' bummer! But, like, someone must have taken them, right? The hell, dude! Someone sent them off! Go find them and stop them! They're gonna ruin the surprise!
fireworks thief.
You are the best. And currently, my hero, but don't let it go to your head. Get those fireworks back! You gotta pummel that truck with bullets. That should cause the boxes of fireworks to fall off that janky wagon.
Feels so good. Gage, we are ready for a sky-shattering kaboom.
Awesome! Okay, now bring that detonator back to the lodge. Yes, this is gonna be so awesome!
Huh? Duh!
was right. It broke me. I can't. They're still there. Just out of view. No matter where I turn, look, see. Always behind. Inside. Beneath. There's no escape. But I'm not done. Breaking, cracking, falling apart. Somebody, please, kill me.
You know, you really saved the day, Vault Hunter. I mean, like, well, again.
Because this is gonna be freaking magical!
Hey! Welcome back to the party! Now that all that hard work's done, it is time to play hard! Go on! Mingle! Do it! Mingle!
Been a while since I had a good mingle.
Also, just real quick, if you happen to see that Isa guy again, just, you know, put in a good word for your girl Gage, okay? I'm not just saying that because of the, one... some amount of marks.
Of course, Gage. If that's what floats your boat.
You might call me a friggin' liar, but baby, you set my heart on...
Recruit! You're here! Oh, hi! I missed you! Did I ever tell you that I love you? Not, like... in a weird way, just, you know, love, man. It's all love.
Oh, go. Come off it, Claptrap. Can you even get drunk?
Look, the important thing is I'm feeling good. And looking good. Ooh, dancing. Come on, dance with me. I won't take no for an answer. Ooh, yeah, check me out. I'm dancing. Okay, bang, marry, kill. Moxie, Ellie, Axton. I mean, bang is easy, but I can't decide whether to kill Moxie or Ellie. My wedding is gonna make this one look like a stag pile. I snuck a peek at Wainwright and Hammerlock's wedding playlist, and boy, it's a good thing I'm here. They had some Digby Vermouth trash picked out for their first dance, but I'm just gonna freestyle to the instrumental. Did you get a gift for the happy couple? Mind putting my name on the card, too? It's just that I don't get paid until I get a job, so... I always cry at weddings. Well, it's like crying. Cake mix. My wedding is gonna make this one look like a stag pile. All I need is a bride. Do you know any brides? I always cry at weddings. Well, it's like crying. Cake makes my moisture sink overflow and my ocular panel leak. Can't get enough of old Claptrap, huh? Yeah, I get it. Yeah, Veronica and I almost went the marriage route, but it just wasn't meant to be. She's great, don't get me wrong. I just can't... Yeah, Veronica and I almost went the marriage route, but it just wasn't meant to be. She's great, don't get me wrong. I just can't be tied down right now. Gotta keep my options open, know what I mean? Okay, bang, marry, kill. Moxie, Ellie, Axton. I mean, bang is easy, but I can't decide whether to kill Moxie or Ellie. I snuck a peek at Wainwright and Hammerlock's wedding playlist, and boy, it's a good thing I'm here. They had some thingy for Moose Trash picked out for their first dance, but I'm just gonna freestyle. like crying. Cake makes my moisture sink overflow and my ocular panel leak. Did you get a gift for the happy time? Can't get enough of old claptrap, huh? Don't get me wrong, I just can't be tied down right now. Gotta keep my options open, you know what I mean? Okay, Bang, Mary, Kill. Moxie, Ellie, Axton. I mean, Bang is easy, but I can't decide whether to kill Moxie or Ellie. I snuck a peek at Wainwright and Hammerlock's wedding playlist, and boy, it's a good thing I'm here. They had some Digby Vermouth trash picked out for their first dance, but I'm just gonna freestyle to the instrumental. My wedding is gonna make this one look like a jack.
Test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
All I'm saying is, if you don't buy an SDU, you're probably going to die. Ooh, that's a good one. Collect them all.
Oh, yeah? Well, at least I ain't no turd farmer. That's what I should have said to that bastard. Next time.
They might look small, but they're actually just far away.